Good morning, my dear students. This is Neeraj Kumar, your English teacher. Today as well, I am here to continue preposition. I hope you will be listening to me very carefully. So now let's get ready to continue. So today here comes before. Right? Before means pehle. Right? And samne. Before has got two meanings in Hindi. Pehle, samne. Right? Now I just have examples for making you understand. The bell. The bell had rung before I reached this room. Pehle. Number two, the train. The train had departed before I reached the station. STUTION. Pehle. So my dear students, now I have taken two examples for making you understand. That shows pehle. Alright, and this was something already I taught you when I was teaching you past perfect. जब मैं आपको past perfect पढ़ा रहा था, so there too it came. वहाँ पर भी ये before का use आया था बेटा. So that very time I couldn't make you understand that it was preposition, right? Now let us move ahead. Now, sentence number three. I'm standing. I'm standing before you. I am standing before you to give a speech. I am standing before you to give a speech on this topic. I am standing before you to give a speech on this topic. So yahan par before सामने. So in this example, what does this mean? It means सामने, in front of. In front of. I hope you understand. Now let us move ahead. Now after. बाद, पीछे, के नाम पर. Now, this time I have after preposition for you. It has got Hindi meaning, baad, पीछे के नाम पर. आई होप यू अंडरस्टैंड. नाउ आई जस्ट मेक यू अंडरस्टैंड आफ्टर हैविंग सम एग्जाम्पल्स.
The bell rang after I had reached RACHT. Bang. The train departed after I had reached this. I had reached station STA. Now the boy is running. The boy is running after that bus. पीछे मोशन.
I hope you understand. Now let us देखिए बेटा अब मैंने क्या किया. What I have done this time, I have taken some examples for making you understand by using after. The bell rang after I had reached. यहाँ पर after का meaning बाद है और second sentence भी after का meaning बाद है. लेकिन इस वाले sentence में the boy is running after that bus, यहाँ पर after का meaning बाद भी नहीं है, पीछे है. राइट जब मोशन होता है तब हम आफ्टर का यूज करते हैं इंस्टीड ऑफ बिहाइंड. राइट इन प्लेस ऑफ बिहाइंड. बिहाइंड के प्लेस पे हम क्या यूज करते हैं? आफ्टर यूज करते हैं. नाउ नेक्स्ट this school is named this school is named after Lord Krishna. This school is named after the Lord Krishna. यहाँ पर आपका का मीनिंग के नाम पर. के नाम पर. This college COLLEGE. This college has been named This college has been named
after marriage. के नाम पर राइट. नाउ नेक्स्ट दिस I have named my show after my father's name. I have named my shop after my father. Right? I have named my shop after my father. That means कि मैंने इस shop का नाम अपने पिता के नाम पर रखा हुआ. Right? So my dear students, today I have given you the use of before and after. I hope you must have understood. And I believe that you must be using correct prepositions whenever it is required. So thank you very much.